This is a quick diopter test for the Insta360 Ace Pro. The camera is running in D-warp and the tape measure is just underneath the camera body as if I were to hold the camera pointing towards me. And the audio hearing is actually a Bluetooth mic I'm testing that is acting as AirPods, but it's not AirPods. So right now, we're filming without any diopter. This is with a plus one diopter. This now is with a plus two diopter. And finally, this is the plus four diopter. As you might be able to see, anything more than plus four will bring the focus so close to the camera that it's maybe good for macro photography or filming, but not really suitable for vlogging anymore because, well, you can tell the background is already really blurred. And again, without any diopters. The distance to the wall in the back is almost 1 meter, about 90 centimeters, 3 feet. And this might give you an idea of what diopter you should use for your vlogging. I think a plus two is probably the sweet spot for having the camera in the hand or on a very small stick, reaching out in front of you with your arm and filming yourself. I have videos on the channel on how I got the circular diopters onto the Ace Pro. If you're keen, check them out.